back, bring your arms up by your ears, okay? So it's, this is a traditional, okay? It's the hips go down and back, and the arms come up by your ears, right? And then come up. That's good. It's a nice squat. It works all your muscles. Beautiful. Yeah, though, this time I want you to come sit into a chair, but keep your hands right up in front of you. Breathe in and breathe out, hold them there. It's a different shift, right? You can probably go a little bit deeper. Now, when you're skiing, you're going downhill. Transition your weight a little more forward, just for the fun of it, and just feel all those kind of muscles you have to fire, okay? Hold this deeply. 1-1,000, 2-1,000. Breathe out, come up, bring your arms up by your ears. Dive back, get some length. Breathe out. Breathe in, come back, sitting into chair. Hold it, 1-1,000, 2-1,000. Up, breathe, and reach. Bring your arms down. All right, that feels comfortable. Knees face forward. You really want to make sure that they're opening and in alignment. All right, next thing's going to be crescent lunge. You're going to step back with your left leg. All right, keep step back. So everybody come to high knee with their left leg. And just step back enough and leave your body a little more forward as you step. Good. Now settle back into the tip of your toes. Your knees, your hips point forward. Make sure your front knee, the knee of your right leg is in line with your right hip. And you square off the hips. Bring your hands to the hips. Square them so they both face forward. Imagine there's headlights. Reach up and lengthen. So why are we doing crescent lunge for skiers? Breathe in and breathe out. Lower your arms. Come up to high knee. Good. I'm messing with Emily. She's never done this before. Step back. Breathe. Because skiers and boarders, we spend so much time engaging forward. This is a good stretch. Okay, good. Come up. We did three. Breathe in, breathe out. Reach overhead. Stretch. Give me a flat back. Forward, you should be a little warmer. Put your arms, kind of use your arms to gauge. Flat back as far as you can go, looking ahead. Your legs want to get a little straighter each time, I think. Now, reach around behind your ankles, behind your knees, behind wherever your hands are. Just pull your whole body into your thighs. Breathe out. Relax your lower back. Don't hold on with your lower back or your neck. Bring your hands around to the front. Look up at your belly button. Bend your knees. And roll up. Gorgeous. Open to the sides. This is salute the sun. You're opening all the whole chest to good energy. Reach overhead. Breathe in, breathe out. Now take your hands to prayer, to your heart center, bringing in all that good energy. Drop it down to the ground. Let go of all the negative. Come up with your right leg, high knee, balancing the left. If you have a balance problem, what do you do, Michelle?
Stare at something.
And what else? What do you squeeze? Your butt.
Your muscle of your standing
leg. Glute. There you go. Yep. Now just step back. Now as you step back, I want to add the arms. Step back to crescent lunge and add length from the belly button. We're on your tippy toe, your back leg's facing forward. Beautiful. 1-1,002, come up, high knee. Breathe out, step back. 1-1,002, come up. Right now, the last time, step back, crescent lunge. The last time I brought you through a little rest thing. This one, we're gonna go right to warrior three. Bring your arms down by your side and shift all your body weight onto the front leg as you bring your torso and your back leg parallel to the ground, which means hovering right above it equally. Flex the back leg, your heel is in line with your hip, in line with your shoulder. Now breathe in and bring your leg to standing, okay? Step back with the left leg, and then breathe out. And do that shift forward only. Now you're gonna bring your arms back behind you. Right, so start at prayer, lift, lengthen, and come up, shift, and bring your arms behind you. This is actually airplane arms. Breathe, come back, crescent lunge. Yep, sorry, did I mess with you? Then come forward, warrior three, and then you can come to standing, Emily. Nice, breathe in from here. Good, you want it to go back to what your body remembers. But that's that beauty of this, because you never know what's gonna happen along the way, as you're skiing, as you're doing, as you're participating in life, there's all kinds of things. What are they called? Barricades that end up, right? Remembering that, right?